San Carlos witnessed the beginning of the new education building of Senior High in 2017. It is through the concerted efforts of concerned parents, PTA officers, and school administrators with the assistance of local government units that visualized an accessible laboratory of learning for the students in the area. DJY MNHS formally opened in 2017 as an extension school of Vicente Madrigal National High School's Senior High with 20 rooms and 117 enrollees, managed by 6 teachers headed by Mrs. Adelaida F. Rezalan, Principal 3. In its second year, DJY MNHS SHS became integrated with the junior high school of DJY MNHS. At the same time, the population of students increased and the members of its teaching force also increased because of the continuously increasing number of students. DJY MNHS faculty and staff ensure supportive environment for Donoseans to be constantly nurtured and to enable them to be ready to pursue their chosen curricular exits.
Thank you. that I own and know. I'm letting go, I'm breaking these walls down, breaking these walls down. If you want adventure, then fly to home. But if you wanna travel, then go alone. Yeah, what's the point in us if I never know? Yeah, if you're gonna leave, I'ma let you go. Go away. I'm tired of the pain. Go away. I'm tired of losing time. Fada. My demons